Watch out, ladies.
Here age relives fond memories of the past, and here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mountain.
Hey there, good morning. So, funny thing, remember how I was at Epcot last night? I completely, and this is a little behind the scenes for you, but I completely forgot to record the golden statues when I was in Epcot. So, we have to go back. We're going to go back right now. It's 9:40. I decided I was going to sleep in. I've been up before like 5:30 a.m. the last 2 days. I was like, I'm going to die if I don't do this. So, we're going to head over to Epcot real quick, and then, you know, who knows where the day's going to take us. It's going to be more of a relaxing day. Originally, we were going to be going to Universal Studios, except due to, you know, obviously Joe's not able to walk as well as he used to, and then also, we didn't really want to go. Like, we could have, you know, dealt with Joe and found a way of doing it, but, like, overall, we didn't want to go to Universal. You know, it felt like we were losing a day of Disney. But that's just a little insider info for you. But yeah, we're going to be headed over to Epcot right now, so let's go. And real quick, just because I feel like I don't show this off enough, but out here we have our beautiful view. Wow, that is absolutely incredible. Now, my mom and Joe, they are headed over to Kona Cafe to eat breakfast. And then she is going to, I believe it's the Magic Kingdom. I know for sure that we are going to the Magic Kingdom tonight for extra magic. I think it goes till midnight, so it's going to be a late night. Are relaxing by the pool. We might actually try and get in the pool today, maybe tonight. Oh wow, it's really coming along. We're gonna go around this way. We'll see some of the views we haven't seen before. Wow, it's looking great. Oh, even the shops are set up for 50th.
Wow, it's looking great. Morning.
Good morning, Mickey Mouse. Finger flag.
Yep.
Have a great day.
Thank you. Now, I suppose you're wondering why I'm in the Magic Kingdom. We have reservations for the Magic Kingdom, and I realized it while we were on the monorail that I couldn't get into Epcot even if I wanted to. So, here we are. We're gonna make the best of a pretty great situation. Wow.
I'll be your map guide.
So we saw day one of November where they had the tree up and a couple of things, and now everything is up. So I always like seeing the transition from even the day one stuff to the day two stuff. Ooh, Casey's Corner. We might have to have lunch there. We're gonna head over to Adventureland and then Liberty Square, see what the wait times are for everything. I say if something's under a 30 minute, we gotta go on it. I think that's a good thing. I'm going by the seat of my pants here, so I think it's a good thing to say to do.
Thanks for visiting us today. For the safety and health of everyone, masks fully covering your mouth and nose are required when indoors. Wash your hands often and cover your mouth and nose when coughing or sneezing. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hello, Orange Bird. It's 35 minutes, so people have been more crazy about Jungle Cruise than they have in the past. Not really sure why. Just gonna head over for Pirates. We're gonna go on Aladdin.
Everyone ready? Then let's fly to Agrabah!
Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh. Oh, we're going up and down. Oh boy. Look at the views we got here. Going down. Oh. Busy it is here. There's the camel spitting on everybody.
Okay, everyone, we're Oh, that was fun.
Comes to a complete stop, then walk to the nearest exit. Hope you're on a magical ride. See you soon.
Now, I can't remember ever going on that before, so that was a great first experience, if it was the first.
No worries.
I feel like we should go to Pirates. There can't be a long wait on Pirates. Jungle Cruise nowadays just has a overly long line all the time. Yep, it's only a 20-minute wait right now.
Get up.
That's not bad at all.
Now we've gotten a Coke slushie. We're just looking out at the beautiful sights.
We have their Secret Service coming by. right onto Main Street, and then they go all the way back to the firehouse. Yep, there's the steamboat. We're gonna see what the standby line is for Haunted Mansion. We're gonna go on it tonight, but might as well try now. It's not saying anything, but it's looking long. Yeah, this whole thing right here is part of it. Yeah, wow. It's crazy. All right, maybe small world. You always gotta have a backup. Huh, Peter Pan's flight doesn't look bad, unless that's the lightning lane line. Yeah. It's possible. Oh yeah, that's the lightning lane line. Oh wait, is it? Lightning lane would be on the... Hi, is this the standby line? Oh, wow. Didn't think it would be shorter than the lightning lane. This is usually like an hour, 2 hour wait. Tap and hook. Here we go. That is not a good picture of him. Tanks in there. Ooh. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. After an hour, we are finally here. Here we go to Neverland!
On to Neverland!
It's Tank! Nana! Here we be. Mr. Smee, we're on. Oh no, it's happened. And there goes an hour of my life. While we were inside, got a call from Mom. She needs us to head over to Tomorrowland, Cosmic Rays, I believe it was. So we're gonna head over there right now and try and find something for her. Oh boy, look at all this. This line is nuts. So that's at least one instance where Lightning Lane really would have helped us. Now, before I go over to Cosmic Rays, I at least want to see the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. I really miss the train. Now, I know this is a mine train, but it's just not the same. Man, the sky looks beautiful today. I won't lie to you, it's a little hot. It's 80 degrees, but humidity's not too bad. So it looks like there's only one way into Starlight Cafe, and so far all the doors I've seen have only been exits. So I'm not sure where the entrance is. Maybe here? Yeah, this is an entrance. So they didn't have what she needed, but that doesn't mean we can't say hi to Sunny Eclipse. All right. Well, we're gonna head over to Tomorrowland and ride the People Mover, then we're gonna probably go on the Carousel Progress. I'm gonna try. Then, of course, we're gonna head to Main Street and eat at Casey's Corner. Been looking forward to that chili for a year and a half, 2 years. Not sure if there's a long line for People Mover. I'm hoping not. Not like the other day. That was insane. It was also Sunday, though, so. Yeah, nah. Always sit in the back.
Welcome, everyone, to the Carousel Theater.
Welcome to Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. Oh, you're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came. And he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our Carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
friends. That's our teenage daughter. She's getting ready to go to a Valentine's dance across town on one of those new horseless trolleys.
I think it's very romantic for taking Mother out for Valentine's Day this year.
Well, you know what kind of sport I am.
I only hope I have an evening as romantic as yours and mine.
Now you be home by 9 o'clock, daughter. You hear me?
Yes.
You know, next year I'd like to go as Benedict Arnold.
Wait until you see what I've got planned for the fireworks show tonight.
Grover, don't interrupt while Sarah's interrupting.
And guess who volunteered to choose the music for the program?
I did, Pop. Listen to this.
Oh, that's a nice tune, Jimmy.
Do I really have to go? If my new boyfriend Theodore sees me in this, it'll scare him away.
Well, dear, if that happens, you'll always have that torch you can carry for him.
Oh, Father.
Give him a lift, you big lord.
Ah, yes, a new age of electronic civilization is upon us.
Hey, Dad, what do you think of my jack-o'-lantern?
Oh, boy, that's scary.
That's because I'm using my beautiful sister Patty's picture for a model.
Down, Rover.
Hey, everybody, I'm done programming our new voice activation system.
Now all our household items will do anything we tell them to do.
Great. Tell the refrigerator to bring me a root beer.
Well, it can't quite do that. But I'll show you something it can do. Tree lights 30% brighter.
Oh, that's no big deal. Anybody can do that voice activated stuff. Watch this. Roar! Beep!
Thank you for joining us on Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. We hope you've enjoyed this tribute to the 1964 Carousel of Progress from the New York World's Fair. Please gather all of your personal belongings and exit through the doors located at the back of the theater.
All right, now we are headed over to Casey's Corner to eat some lunch. And hopefully by the time we do that, we can start taking the monorail over to Epcot. And it'll be 2 o'clock by then, so we can, park hop. So messy. Gosh, it's already falling apart. Wow. It's so good though. It's always so good. Great lunch. Now we are headed over to the monorail and headed to the TTC to Epcot.
Okay.
I don't know if I've ever really taken the express monorail. Can't even remember the last time, if ever, that I've gone from the Magic Kingdom to Epcot. So this is a whole new experience.
So only 4 hours after we left this morning, we're finally at Epcot. It's 1:47, so we gotta wait another 13 minutes before we can park hop. Park hopping starts at 2 o'clock. So we just gotta wait and then we're good. We're good to go. What am I doing here? You already know, because the video came out, but this is sort of, I guess, a little sneak preview of how I'm doing the 50 characters of their golden statues. I love every single one of them. And of course, the last ones I have are right here. So just gotta get those and then we can go back. So I might try and ride something. I gotta see what the wait times are. And we're finally in. This is very majestic music to be walking into Epcot. Last time I saw Spaceship Earth had a 5-minute wait, so we're gonna go on that first. It's goofy. Wow, look at that. It's massive.
we just got out and I want to see if we can see on the other side what's going on over here. Just watched back the footage and that was pretty cool. Everything's really barren on the other side, so hopefully by the next time this new Epcot will be done. So far I'm really happy with it. I think it's going to be like a whole new park once everything's done. Very futuristic. And here is going to be where the Guardians of the Galaxy ride is. I'm really, really excited for this. This is going to be awesome. Yeah, they're doing a lot of construction in there. You can see some welding. That is one of the shops, I believe. That's going to look cool when that's done. So yeah, this is still the concept of how they'd like Epcot to look, which looks amazing. Hopefully it comes true. And there's Spaceship Earth. I'm not going on this ride because I get nauseous every time I do, but I did want to show off Space 220. That's where we're going to be going tomorrow, actually. So over here is the entrance for it, and I think they have a menu posted right here, actually. Oh yeah, big menu. Wow, it's a lot of stuff. Sounds delicious though. And that's where you go in over there. So we're gonna be there tomorrow. So we just finished up the 50th anniversary 50 character statues video. And now we are just walking around Epcot. The easiest way is probably going to be to go to Hollywood Studios. As crazy as that sounds, all you have to do is go right there. You know, that's not too bad. And instead, you have to go to the TTC and then, you know, the monorail and everything. This is just pretty much one shot. So I'm going to go the bus way. Let's go. Huh. Swanky Saucy Swine. It's a great name. Let's see what they serve. They have crispy barbecue pork rinds, roasted porchetta, soy glazed sticky ribs, and crispy pig ear salad. Now that's a salad I could eat. I'm not filming as much in Epcot, pretty much just because we're gonna be here tomorrow and we're gonna film a lot. So wanted to save some of the video for that. We're over at Italy and ravioli. Grilled chicken ravioli with Alfredo sauce and bombolino, bombolani, it's donuts. Oh geez, it's the Regal Eagle. I swear, under no circumstances am I going to. Guy's got a bad itch. Scratch that itch. I wanted to go to the back of France and go down the actual like walkway that leads to the Ratatouille ride just because it looks really cool and there was something in a shop I actually wanted to get. So we're gonna head over there first before the Skyliner. I think I've eaten in Le Chefs de France once, but I doubt I liked it. I think I was very young too, so even more so I didn't like it. Cool, they have a whole like maze here. Beauty and the Beast sing along. No. Oh, this is really cool. Unfortunately, they did not have it in France, so we're gonna stop at the World Traveler and maybe they'll have it there before we get on the Skyliner. So we'll see. Well, it looks like the Skyliner may have just broken down right when we were getting up here. I'm sure it'll fix itself shortly, but that's odd. Oh, yep, it's back up. Okay. It's only a 20-second, you know, breakdown. That's not bad. Thank you. Just realized I'm on the 50th anniversary Chip and Dale. You can sort of see it. I couldn't see the front. Maybe it's on video, but that's awesome. Also, it's hard to see because of the writing, but that huge building right there, is that's actually part of Guardians of the Galaxy. So that first building is just like the queue, and then the actual ride goes into there, which I just think it's huge. And I don't know why they keep making these giant show buildings like Avatar. It's just too big, and it really takes away. They're not hiding it in any way. It's just like, hey, I'm gigantic. But yeah, that's going to be the whole building that the roller coaster's in. That should be opening soon, I think. And the construction continues. You know, I swear, this is like Thanos getting all the stones. By the end of this trip, we're just going to all be disintegrated. So I just saw this funny looking bird. Look at him. Look at that face. It's ridiculous. Well, hello, I'm back.
Well, where were you all day?
Around the world. So where are you guys all dressed up to go?
We're going to Citricons.
Oh, here at the Grand Floridian?
Yes.
Ooh. And you were just in the pool, you said?
Yes, we just got back.
Wow. How is it? Is it warm?
Yeah, it's
beautiful. Nice. Hello, I heard the plans have changed. What's going down?
The plans have changed. What are the plans, Debbie?
Joe's coming with us to Extended Magic Hour.
Hey, I'm gonna try.
Well, that's fine. And I'm gonna
take off.
Daniel's taking off.
Yeah, so I'll be leaving you now, but all right, you guys are gonna be going on what, Haunted?
Yeah.
And
Pirates.
Okay.
We got our phones.
I've been on Pirates three times now, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I haven't been on it yet.
Yeah. You haven't been on any rides in the Magic Kingdom.
Mm-mm. So.
Well, all right. Well, all right. Have a good time.
Cha
cha.
Bye bye.
Keep it fresh.
Yes.
Well, that's good. When Joe said he was coming, I was like, well, he was afraid he was going to slow us down. And I thought, well, Mom was probably going to slow me down anyway. So that works perfectly. So they can go together and he can ride what he wants to, and we get to ride what we want to. We're going to have to find something to eat because, well, it's 8:17, the additional magic, they call it extended hours now, but that goes from 9 to 11, I believe, so you just gotta find something to eat then. Here we go. Additionally, and this will be old news, but that scrim that we saw, it'll be yesterday, but last week for you guys. That actually, they had to rip open the front of Tower of Terror, and that was the reason why we saw that. So it's interesting to see, but I'm not super sure why, but we'll know now, and so will you. So yeah, I'll comment it if there's something important. We're going to be taking the boat over. Fireworks just ended, so it's going to be a little hectic. It'll be interesting to see all the people coming back, and, you know, they're happy, sad, and how busy it is. Because as far as I know, the extended hours tonight are only for deluxe resort guests, so it should be pretty empty in theory. So that'll be the perfect time for us to swoop in and take all the rides. Those are all rides now.
Some dreamers from the young.
Here's the water pageant while we're waiting for the boat.
We celebrate 50 years of magic here at Walt Disney World Resort. We invite you to join us in this time-honored tradition.
Oh, that's awesome.
Enjoy the lights, the music, the magic of Disney's electrical water pageant.
So you can see the craziness here. These are all the people that are leaving right now. And we're not, we're going in. It was crazy. I haven't seen it at closing yet this trip, so this is a lot of people. Hi. All right, have a good one. Try and cut through people. Not literally. So the game plan is we're going to go back to Haunted Mansion. That's something we weren't able to ride so far this whole trip. And really want to. So it shouldn't be too bad. Plus everybody's leaving. And in 10 minutes, the only people that will be able to ride any rides are resort guests. So, wow. Look at it all lit up. It looks so good. The projections have been getting so much better, honestly. You can hardly tell that they're projections at all. That looks so amazing. Oh, look at that. That's where some of the projections are coming from, right there. Nice.
Let's go.
It's, you know, it's no short feat that I've made it this far. And we're here at the Haunted Mansion. Oh no, the tomato soup empire. Oh, this is the fisherman, I think. Yeah, that's the fisherman. Ah, that's funny.
Water.
Oh, look. Wow, that's awesome. Look at that. I hit all three goals today.
Begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
surely. The real chills come later.
Well, it stopped and started over and over again, but it looks like it's going now for good. I can only hope.
Conveniently.
Yes. So empty. And unfortunately, tonight might be the last night that we get to say goodbye to a dearly loved friend, Splash Mountain. Let's go on one last ride together. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. Should be replaced next year, closed down, and in place, Princess and the Frog, for some reason. Uh-oh, I think Splash Mountain might be closed. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think it's closed. I think it broke down. Ooh, that's a gut punch. Well, I'm gonna try my hardest to get one last ride, but this could be it. I can't believe I'm doing this. Hi.
Let's go.
Thank you. And that's how they check to see if you're in a deluxe resort. If that goes, you know, red, then they kick you out. Well, they don't kick you out. You can still technically stay here. You just can't ride any rides.
Thank you.
Tonight, a special magic flows through this majestic castle, the magic of fantasy. We gather together as our dreams ignite the swirling pixie dust, creating a beacon that shines out in celebration of 50 years of the most magical place on Earth.
Gonna head over to Space Mountain real quick and ride that. And then we'll try and meet up with Mom and Joe. Not sure exactly where they are. Oh, it looks like the Wedway People Mover is shut down right now. That's a shame. It's amazing how empty it is right now. To Space Mountain we go. Doo-doo-doo. Just got back from Space Mountain. It's about a 20-minute wait. And now we're going to go over to Casey's Corner and eat, since we haven't eaten in about 6 hours. Not that that's a crime or anything. Just saying, you know, probably should eat, since everything closes down at 11. That's my main complaint with Disney right now, is that every food establishment closes at 11 now. It's like, okay. So, yeah, if you're here late, you better eat.
So we did get a chili cheese dog, obviously, but we also got some chili cheese fries. It's a little different. It counts. It counts as different. But yeah, this is delicious. This is one of the, like, three places that's open right now. Just a little odd, but I guess that's what happens after, you know, 9 o'clock, they send half the people home, or 3/4, or everybody. That was pretty good. So yeah, tomorrow is going to be more of a relaxed day. I think we're going to Disney Springs right in the morning. But yeah, I mean, they only open at 10. We're just going to do a little shopping, and then we're going to have lunch. I think I'm going to go to the Chicken Guy. I think it's a place by Guy Fieri, and it's called the Chicken Guy, and they have chicken, which I'm really looking forward to if that's where we're going to end up going, which I'll make a point to eat there as well. But yeah, I'm super excited for that. And then later, we have Space 220 in Epcot. We're going to go around Epcot and ride a whole bunch of rides and just, you know, party. So it's going to be fun either way, but yeah, I'm super excited for it. So, back to the streets.
Since this is super empty right now, we're gonna come in and see if there's anything we want to get. We haven't really been able to see most of this because it's crazy during the day. But we're gonna look now. These are the hats that I saw earlier that I thought looked a little ragged, maybe. I don't know. They just sort of look like Atari. I don't know. Maybe it's me. That's cool, they have a 50th anniversary playset. That's huge. Limit 2 per guest, yeah, get out of here. Which one are you looking at? That's cool. Yeah, these are all the mystery collector pins. This is all the Halloween merch that they couldn't sell. I'm sure there's always a bunch of this. I'm sure there's always a bunch of it, though. Halloween's, you know, great, but it ends so quickly. Ooh, the Mandalorian's helmet. That's pretty cool. Seeing anything specific. Onto the street we go. Ooh, City Hall's nice and lit up. Oh, goodness.
How do you like my new ride? Easy. How do you like my new ride?
It's pretty good. It suits you. Sounds like you're sending a telegraph. Where's Mamoy?
She's in there. She just went in.
What is she doing?
Looking for something to shop by,
Looking for something to shop by.
Yeah.
This is the fire company right here.
Is it? Are there any real firemen in there?
No. Yeah, they're dancing on poles.
Really? Pole dancing? How much?
So, did you guys go on Space Mountain?
Space Mountain. No.
What happened?
Sure. I don't know what happened, but we went to the cup, the teacup. We went on Dumbo and Haunted Mansion.
Is it the first time you rode an elephant?
Yes, it is. It is the first time. Hey, look how fast that car goes. Mine goes so slow.
You came zooming around here pretty quick. I don't know that about
look,
slow.
Look, this one. Look how fast that one moves. Look what it takes for me. I'm gonna give you a little demonstration.
Well, here we go.
Not backwards. Forward.
Give another demonstration.
Here's another demonstration. Watch out, ladies.
We did it. We did it.
We did it.
How was that?
How's it feel?
It feels like I'm old, decrepit, ready to die.
So you're saying it's okay to be handicapped?
No, it's not okay, but if you're going to be handicapped, this is what you want. You want the C-1000.
Currently, we're on a live-action Joe cam. Going to be watching this whole thing go down. They're going to return it, but we never know what could happen. Could be a high-speed chase. See what I mean? He's slamming on the brakes. Here, I'll follow him. The Adventures of Joe. No, you can't. Yeah, you gotta go through the middle.
I'm gonna jump the curb.
No. It's a lot more than $50. Hold up, let me check over here. One second.
Maybe I can go around.
Right here.
What'd you get to eat, anything?
Casey's. Do you feel powerful, Joe?
Not really. What's this?
Don't worry about it.
Stroller wrinkles. I could have got one there.
Oh yeah, mom's gonna push you around in a stroller.
Oh, that's for asking children. Here we go. Coming in hot.
And back to the resort. Hey, were you two trying to leave me?
We thought you left us.
No, I was getting a picture of the 50th in front of the train station. That reminded me of the lifeboats on the Titanic.
Yeah.
We were packed in there like sardines, trying to save every life. Oh, look, Mom.
Oh.
Red. Man, what a beautiful night.
So today was another crazy busy day. What started off as me having a relaxing day ended up having me needing to go to Epcot and then going to the Magic Kingdom instead and then Epcot and then Hollywood Studios, and it was just like a crazy day altogether, and then going to the Magic Kingdom late at night. So it was a lot of fun, just exhausted. But yeah, it's all good. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I guess we'll have to see where we're at next week. I'll give you a hint. It's Disney. See you guys later.
Thank you.